Kelly School of International Affairs. Ashley's goal is to work in counterterrorism as a behavioral analyst. Based on her strong academic credentials, she has been awarded the Presidential Academic Scholarship Award in the amount of $18,000 per year for up to 5 years of undergraduate study, totaling $90,000. Martin back again. In 2012, the National Honor Society established a scholarship program recognizing 500 National Honor Society members from across the world each year. Qualifying students are those that commit to attending a United States college or university and demonstrate how the four National Honor Society pillars, scholarship, leadership, service, and character, have shaped them. Tonight, we recognize Nicole Martin for earning the National Honor Society semi-finalist scholarship in the amount of $2,850. Currently, Nicole serves as the Mountain View High School Brandon Law Chapter Vice President. According to Mr. Mike Reichardt, the club sponsor, Nicole has always been a role model member, a compassionate individual, and extremely generous with her time and talents. Nicole is the first Mountain View student to be awarded this distinguished scholarship, and she is the first Stafford County student to be honored this scholarship since its inception in 2012. So, Nicole, you're coming back.
Another one.
$1,000. my name is Mrs. Lopes, and I'm one of the counselors here. Would the following students please join me on stage? Andy McHugh, Daniela Mendez, Zachary Luma, Isabel Navarro, Logan Palmer, Logan Pop, Lauren Raymond, Madison Rivero, Shannon Robertson, Jennifer Rodriguez, Caleb Ruff, and Ken Shelton. I'm pleased to honor these students for their university scholarships that they have received due to their academic dedication. My first student's name is Kathleen McHugh. Kathleen goes by Andy. Andy has been accepted to Penn State. She will be attending the Hazleton campus in pursuit of a degree in forensic science. She received a four-year provost award and was accepted into their honors program. Penn State has awarded her a scholarship in the amount of $4,000 per year for 4 years for a total of $16,000. Congratulations, Andy. Daniela Mendez. Daniela is planning to attend the University of Virginia and study engineering. Daniela has been awarded the Dorothy Wolfe Scholarship, which is only for Stafford County students, in the amount of $4,500. Congratulations, Daniela. Zachary Muma. Zach is also planning to attend Penn State and study forest ecosystem management. Zach has also been awarded a U.S. Army ROTC scholarship while he is at Penn State in the amount of $40,504 a year for 4 years, which is a total of $168,000. Congratulations. Isabel Navarro. Isabel is planning to attend New York University and study biology. NYU has awarded her a scholarship in the amount of $53,710 a year for 4 years, for a total of $214,840,000. Logan Palmer. Logan is planning to attend the University of Mary Washington and study chemistry and physics, or chemistry or physics. He's not quite sure yet, we're working on that. UMW is honoring Logan for his many academic achievements with their presidential award of $1,000 a year for a total of $4,000. Congratulations. And Logan Pop is planning to attend Bridgewater College. He has been awarded their Eagle Award in the amount of $21,500 a year for 4 years based on his academic record for a total of $86,000. Congratulations. Lauren Raymond. Lauren, one of my favorite students that has been emailing me since like early junior year about scholarships, and it has paid off. She's planning to go to Kent State University's College of Aeronautics and Engineering and study aeronautics with a concentration in air traffic control, right? And Kent State has awarded her several different scholarships, including honors scholarships, presidents, and women in STEM, and together they total $64,128 over 4 years. Love, Lauren. Madison is planning to attend Ohio State and double major in biology and criminal justice. Ohio State has awarded her the Moral Prominence Scholarship in the amount of $25,000 per year for a total of $100,000. She was also accepted into the Dunn Sport and Wellness Program. Congratulations, Madison. Shannon Robertson. Shannon is planning to attend Pace University in New York and study psychology. Pace has awarded her the Honors Opportunity Scholarship in the amount of $16,000 per year for 4 years, for a total of $64,000. Jennifer Rodriguez. Jennifer is planning to attend Michigan State and study astrophysics. Jennifer has been awarded a Presidential Study Abroad Scholarship, a Red Cedar Award, and the University Scholars Award for a total of $49,000. I hope that you know that this knows a lot in Michigan, a lot more than here. Thank you.
could I ask the following students to please join me on stage? Carrie Ann Shiflett, Robert Soderholm III, Chloe Stamper, Lily Stewart, Brandon Thompson, Lucy Utz, David Van Horn, Sierra Villarreal, Mackenzie West, Tyler West, Sierra White, Lindsay Winkles, Amanda White, Jared E., Ava Zenner. Carrie Ann Shiflett. Carrie Ann will be attending Lynchburg College this fall, where she will pursue a major in physical therapy. Her goal is to work with our nation's veterans. Based on her exemplary record of academic achievement and outstanding personal attributes, Lynchburg College has chosen for her to receive the Founders Scholarship in the amount of $19,000 annually for a total of $76,000. Congratulations, Carrie Ann. Soderholm III. Robert will be attending the Virginia Military Institute this fall, where he will major in biology with the goal to pursue a medical degree. Based on his academic achievement, dedication to service, and leadership, Robert has been awarded the VMI Army ROTC Scholarship in the amount of $12,103.50 per year. Over the course of 4 years, he has been awarded a total of $48,414. Congratulations, Robert. Chloe Stamper. I am happy to announce that Chloe has been selected as the recipient of the 2018 Sidney R. Johnson Memorial Scholarship. Awarded to two deserving students, this scholarship is named for the late president of the Heavy Construction Contractor Association. Chloe is receiving this award in the amount of $2,500 per year to use towards her education at Germanna Community College. This $10,000 award will support Chloe as she pursues her degree in nursing. Congratulations, Chloe. Lily Stewart. Lily will be attending the Pennsylvania State University this fall. Will she be majoring in biology? In recognition of her outstanding academic achievements, her leadership skills, and dedication to himself and others, Lily has been awarded a United States Air Force ROTC scholarship at Penn State. She will receive $18,000 for 3 years for a total of $54,000. Congratulations, Lily. Brandon Thompson. Brandon will be attending Virginia Tech this fall. He will major in engineering with the goal to become a pilot in the United States Air Force. In honor of his talent, leadership, and academic success, Brandon has been awarded the Virginia Tech Emerging Leader Scholarship, for which he received $2,000, renewable for 4 years. In addition, he has been selected to receive a United States Air Force ROTC scholarship for the amount of $45,000 per year. Altogether, Brandon will receive a grand total of $188,000. Congratulations. Lucy Utz. Lucy has accepted admission to James Madison University, where she will major in biotechnology. In recognition of her highly competitive academic record and academic achievements over the past 4 years here at Mountain View, it is my pleasure to announce she has been awarded the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Inc. Maud B. Murchison Scholarship in the amount of $500. Congratulations, Lucy. David will be attending West Virginia University this fall, where he will major in geology. In honor of his scholastic achievements, he has been awarded the West Virginia University Scholarship of Distinction Award. He will receive $7,000 per year, renewable for 4 years, with an overall award of $28,000. Congratulations. Sierra Villarreal. Sierra has accepted admission to the Georgia Institute of Technology, where she will major in biomedical engineering. In recognition of her outstanding academic achievement, competitive academic record, and personal attributes, Sierra has been awarded the Georgia Institute of Technology Clark Scholars Endowed Scholarship. This academic scholarship has provided Sierra with $22,695 each year and is renewable for 4 years. In addition, Sierra was selected to receive the Georgia Institute of Technology Provost Scholarship
in the amount of $21,404 per year, also renewable. She was also chosen to receive the Comcast Leader Award for $1,000, bringing her four-year grand total award to $177,396. Mackenzie West. Mackenzie will be attending the University of Alabama this coming fall, where she will major in nursing. In honor of her academic success, high test scores, and achievement, she has been awarded two scholarships from the University of Alabama. The University of Alabama Foundation in Excellence Scholarship will provide Mackenzie with $13,000, renewable for 4 years. And the University of Alabama First Year Housing Award provides an additional $4,000. She has also been awarded a United States Air Force ROTC Scholarship for the amount of $21,000, renewable for a total of $84,000. Her grand total in award money is $140,000. Congratulations. Tyler will be double majoring in physics and computer science this fall as he attends the University of Alabama. In honor of his high test scores, academic achievement, and dedication, Tyler has been awarded both the University of Alabama Scholar Housing Award in the amount of $4,000 and the University of Alabama Scholar Scholarship, for which he'll receive $19,000 per year, renewable, for a total of $76,000. Tyler has also been honored with an award of the United States Air Force ROTC Scholarship.